Welcome back, friends. Today we're going to start the Let's Play series. I'm going to do the career on EA Sports WRC.
So,
let's dive into it.
You want to be the World Rally Champion, eh? It isn't an easy thing to do as a privateer, not by a long chalk. But you've got potential. And my boss, he thinks you might just be the one to take this team to the top. It's not going to be easy, mind. In addition to putting those fancy driving skills to good use, you'll also have to help me with the running of our little outfit. Managerial stuff, budgets and the like. It might sound like a lot, but we really do believe you've got what it takes. And in this sport, you have to work hard to beat the best. So what do you say? Ready to get out into the big leagues, eh?
Well, I presume I'm going to have to start with some of these small cars.
We're very glad you've agreed to join the team. Before we get stuck in, we need to figure out what tier of competition we're going to enter you into. This will affect the vehicle you'll be driving initially, as well as the amount of official WRC events you'll be able to compete in, and how much funding we'll have access to. So, you can start at the bottom in junior WRC and work your way up, or, if you'd prefer, you can go straight in at the top in the WRC. It's your decision.
It'd be fun to dive right into the best cars, but I will actually start with the junior WRC. Gotta give my team brand.
All right. I hope you've got some good ideas for team names, as now we've got the championship level sorted, we need to go through some paperwork regarding the team and its branding. You have a load of options you can choose from, and you'll be able to change this at any time throughout the season.
How about DG Racing for Dangle Grabber Racing? Colors? Oh, I'm not trying to do all this. Red, yellow, all right. I don't know, green? Does that look good, or does that kind of look trash? And then the logo? It kind of reminds me of like a turbo. I kind of like that. Oh, this is kind of cool. It's like a dragon. Or a bowling ball. Or, I kind of like the meteor. Oh, I don't want that cartoony stuff. All right, that's
Hello.
Good enough.
Pleasure to meet you in person, finally. I'm Keith. And I'm going to be your chief engineer for the foreseeable future. I'm the guy responsible for raising your game. I'll be helping you with running the team, telling you what you're doing right, as well as rapping your knuckles when you get things wrong. All right, welcome to HQ. Make yourself comfortable. This is your new home. It's where you'll take care of business away from the stages. Anyway, I don't know about you, but I'm ready to get started. A new team is always an exciting opportunity, especially with a driver of your caliber at the helm. But first, we do just need to get through a wee bit of admin. Which leads me to this. What I've got here is the contract for this year. If you'd just like to review it and sign at the bottom, that'd be grand.
Season offer. Talk about budgets. We have targets. Dude, what is this, real work or something? Ecstatic benefactor.
Now that's sorted, we can move on to something a bit
more
exciting.
I don't know what I just clicked.
Mr. Luca has given us a few different options we can choose from for your first car. And we can even spec our own if you'd like. Why don't you have a look at the options available and let me know what you decide? Then, we can get it sent out for the pre-season test.
Ah, boy, it's probably going to be some subcompact. Build your own vehicle from scratch? How much does that cost? I'm not reading all that. Weekly vehicle budget. Base weekly cost. Front engine, four-wheel drive. I'm gonna go mid-engine. It's a little more expensive. I like the driving dynamics better. Oh, wow. with Lupo. Very high quality. New condition. Low quality. Medium refurbished. Jeez. Yes, it's the most expensive at 12.5. Alright. We're gonna go with that engine. Like a 1.5 liter turbo. Alright, what's the differential setups like? It's a limited slip. Medium and refurbished. We'll do that. Gearbox. Yeah. Alright. Do that. Medium refurbished. You can't just buy everything top of the line when you're first starting out, you know. I mean, you gotta be reasonable. We'll confirm those. Body. Oh, wow. You really can just do whatever. Yeah, I'll just go with the cheap one. I don't care what it looks like. Right, now, you know, I might actually change up the rear, because I'm going to be staring at it while I'm driving this car, you know. I don't think there's really any performance difference. I'm going to go with that one, I like that. We definitely want bonnet pins. I've played this game and had the hood fucking fly open. Oh, excuse my language. Just drop the F-bomb. Nah, we don't. Don't need anything crazy. Hood pins. A badge. Nah, get bent. Front lights. Nope. Mirrors. I'm not even going to be looking at it. I'm going to be driving forward, literally. Is there any advantage to having this roof vent? Tailgate, sport tailgate. Oh yeah, a little lip there. Very sporty, huh? Oh, that looks goofy. We're gonna do it. Rear tail lights. Nice. I don't think there's any. Is there performance gains? Is this purely aesthetic? I like those wheels for sure. Let's. Easy, easy. The snow tire wheels. Oh, the stockies kind of look good there. And the interior, interdasting. Oh, we got that flat bottom. Did they put a Fanatec wheel in here? Can they get off with that? Handbrake? Is this costing me money? Oh, the red's kind of cool. Heck yeah, dude. I'm putting a skull on my shifter. You know it, brother. Can I get a hell yeah in the chat, please? Shift lights, huh? Like them wide. Large and in charge. Alright, seats number 4. That's kind of cool. Confirm build, it cost me 95 large. Vehicle brand. I don't know. What am I supposed to name it? DMC. For Dangle Motor Cars, RC1 for Rally Car 1. Well, I like that. That'll do the trick. Yo, I got my first achievement, Vehicle Builder. Let's go. Oh, test drive. Let's go. Looks kind of cool.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Slide right. Unseen, medium left.
Okay, that was
easy. Right to the crest.
Really turned in more than I was expecting.
Slowly, crest. Medium right, through dip.
Decent. This car is doing the trick. Not super powerful.
Slight left. Easy right to the crest. Finish.
I didn't need a power slide there. Alright. 134. Sheriff Dangle and Private Grabber. Thank you, sir. We'll up the AI to 30. I destroyed him. Absolutely destroyed him in a practice run the other day. How many restarts available at each vent? 3. Let's go with medium. Benefactor relationship. Balance relationship. All right, balance and balance.
All right, then. I think that test went very well indeed. You took to that car like a duck to water. Well, I guess it's time to get properly started then, eh? There's a few things we need to get sorted before we can enter you into your first event. I just need you to cast your eye over our financials, as well as just make sure you're happy with the staff I've hired. Once that's sorted, we can get you underway properly. Exciting, eh? All right, I'll catch you later then.
Oh, it's exciting. What, I gotta talk to the benefactor? Check objectives and relationship, how well money's going. Alright, gotta hit the targets. Yeah, that's typical for an actual career in real life doing things. Alright. Stay inside the weekly budget allocation for all accounts. Weekly costs. So, wow, spend a lot more money on the vehicle, I guess. Cool. This is good. Staff, chief engineer. So I can. Am I supposed to do something here? I don't. Where's the town? There you go. Okay. Motor show. Builder part trial. Finish 4th or above. And you get, sounds like maybe an exhaust kit? Ah, only one activity per week. What does my benefactor want me to do? Ah, that's that hand with the target on it. Finish 8th or above the Lancia Hospitality Manufacturer. What? It seems like they want me to do this. Oh, that's kind of a cool car. Let's give her a rip. It's got a 1.3 liter. Thing's about to go. Repairs this long. Yeah, I mean, that would suck, but. So I'm supposed to assign an engineer? You have no. There's the. Dog. Solo driver. I don't know. Maybe I should have read those, prompt screens or whatever, but. It's not clear to me what I was supposed to do there.
Welcome to Rally Pacifico, my friend. If you can keep your rhythm through the technical sections that link the straights, you'll have no problem here, I don't think.
All right, well, let's shake her down. Sounds pretty cool.
Five, four,
got a nice dashboard.
Three, two, one, go.
Come on, private grabber.
Medium right. Crest. An easy left. Tight at medium pass junction. Slowing crest into hard right. Easy right.
So far so good. This car is slow.
Crest.
Lancias were never really fast. You know, to get the Integrale and the Delta and all that, but yeah, I'm sure
medium
it's
left.
Difficult to cross those cars in this game.
Slight right. Easy right. Crest. It's a slight left. Easy right to the crest. Slowing. Hard right, small cut, medium right. It's a medium left. Slowing, slight right, and hard left. Slight left.
So far, so good.
Crest.
It's kind of hard to mess up if you're not, like, just
easy left.
Driving
it
a fast car
right.
And going full
it's
send.
Medium left, and easy right.
They just tap the brakes in this thing and it goes
medium right.
Comes to a full stop, barely have to touch the brakes.
Turn a Q-tap in left.
Pull the handbrake on that one.
Finish.
That's what she said. Nah, that wasn't so bad. Let's start the race. I don't know, I didn't change the car setup or anything, so hopefully I don't get yoinked on that. Bro, why are these guys wearing pink? Hot pink squad. Fruity Tootie private grabber.
Five, four, three, two, one, go. Medium right. Crest. An easy left. Tight at medium pass junction. Slowing crest to hard right. Easy right.
We're going, we're doing this.
Crest. To hard left through dip. Crest. And medium left. Slight right. Easy right. Crest to slight left. Keep right of the crest, slowing. Hard right, small cut, medium right. It's a medium left.
This car's set up pretty well.
Slow wings, you know, right and hard left.
He's talking trash for not having a lot of power, but
slight left.
It seems well suited for this course.
Crest. Easy left, it's an easy right. It's a bump. Medium left, it's an easy right. Hard right. It's a medium left. And medium right. Turn acute to hairpin left.
Oh wow. I totally was expecting to go right, not left. Actually listened to my co-driver, huh? So being the class leader though, right. We'll take it. Might have to turn up the difficulty. Beat him by 30 seconds, that's brutal. Amateur hour out here, huh?
Slight left of crest.
I've never
slowing
done
crest, it's a medium left.
Oh, he definitely told me to slow and I did not.
Is he right to the crest?
Yeah, I've never really done any rally driving
tight
in my life.
Medium.
That's motocross.
Easy left. Easy right.
Some Camaros and Corvettes, but outside of that.
Tight as medium. It's a medium.
Performance
left.
Driving. You know, I haven't done a ton of crazy stuff.
Caution. Hard left. It's a slight right. Easy right.
Yeah, bang crest. Shift that car, bro. Come
it's
on, let's go.
Left. Tight as medium. Medium right.
Can't wait to get over the steering wheel setup. This game will be a lot more fun.
Hard left, crest. Easy left, crest. Easy left of the crest, slowing. Hard right. Medium right, crest.
Oh my goodness. Well, that's gonna probably be expensive for the car, huh?
Easy left of the crest, slowing. Hard left.
Wow, that's not good. I really messed this car up, huh?
Opens easy. Water splash.
Oh yeah, it's because there's no tire back there.
It's a slight right. Medium right. Medium right. Crest. Hard left, unseen. Water splash. It's a medium left.
This car can barely do 60 miles an hour. With that rear tire pop, that's brutal. Is it like locked too? Like, I don't.
Arrows, crest. Easy left. Upsy, medium right.
Oh, here now we're getting some beans. Let's keep it rolling, bud.
Turn hairpin left.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Slight right, slowing. It's an easy left.
I do appreciate the realism.
Medium right.
Like, it definitely not gonna be easy if you damage your car too much.
Hard right.
Well, it definitely slides into right-hand crest. Turns pretty well now.
Medium right, slowing.
Luckily, I have spent, like, no money this week for my budget.
On Daisy left. Medium right to the crest. It's a medium left. Hairpin right.
Ooh, don't drive off there.
An easy right. Hard left. Cut. It's a medium right. An easy left. An easy right. Turn. Hairpin left.
Another hairpin, oh boy. Get back in her.
Easy right. Crest. Slowly into easy left. Tightens easy. Crest. Hard right.
Woo.
Caution crest. Hairpin left.
Oh, wow. Come on, get on her. Get on the gas, buddy.
Easy right to the crest.
This car did not have the juice.
Medium right. Hard left, crest. An easy right. Medium left to the crest. Crest, break. Easy left. Crest, hairpin left. Crest. Slight right.
Hopefully the winnings from doing well in this race will offset how I basically destroyed this car.
Crest to slight right.
Just a jump?
Caution crest.
Jump?
Hairpin right.
Oh yeah, don't fly into people's cars. Where is the motor in this car?
Hard left.
I know there ain't no tire on the rear, but
right. Hairpin left. Over finish to stop. Okay, that's an 8 minute 54.4.
Well, the car got trashed, unfortunately. And the difficulty on the AI is pretty low. Maybe I'll have to turn that up. Hopefully it gives me more money, though, if I actually beat. Oh, thank goodness we have another tire on the car.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Medium right. Medium left. Hard right.
It's almost kind of cheating, having the third-person perspective.
Crest.
Like, I'm supposed to be driving from
medium
the
left.
Auditory cues,
medium
and
right.
I can still just pretty much see the trail. Oh, don't trash a car already.
Left.
Too early in the stage for that.
And slide left. Slowly, easy left of the crest, into medium right. Medium left of the crest. Medium left. Medium right. right, through dip, crest, to slight left, tight and hard, into easy right, tight and medium, and hard left, crest, medium right, into medium left, and slight right.
Oh yeah, got him by 35
slight
seconds.
Left.
We're gonna be hauling through here.
Crest. Medium right.
Nose down.
To slight left. Slowing. Turn heavy right. Up seat. Slowing. Slight left. Crest. Hard left. Crest. Hard right. Medium left. Medium right.
Definitely want to try and set yourself up for the next element. Ooh. There we go.
Medium right.
Want the car pointed at the right angle, in the right position at the right speed. It can be tricky. Like actual good drivers be just doing this perfectly, but you know, I'm just some guy.
Easy right. Crest. Into slight left. Into easy right. Cut. Medium left of the crest. Easy right. Crest. Crest. Slowing. Caution, crest, into hard right. Crest. Right entry, chicane.
Chicane, huh? Is that something they do in real
crest.
WRC? I've seen that in autocross, but...
Hard left. Crest. Into slight left. Slight right to the crest. Crest. Slowing. Hard right. Crest. Porsche bridge. Big jump.
Big jump.
Easy
nice.
Left. Easy right of the crest, cut, slowing. Slight left of the crest, and hard right. Into slight left, caution. Hard left, into easy right. And medium left. Hard right. Hard left, into easy right. Left, into medium right, slowing, hard left, crest, and medium right, turn heavy left, and see, into easy right, slowing.
Not enough handbrake there, you get that car angle.
Slight left.
We are hauling ass.
Crest.
Sorry, I have to drive over some bushes. Came up on me quick.
Turn hard left. Easy left. Slight right to the crest. Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Crest, slowing. Hard right.
Oh, Jesus.
Crest.
If he says go slow, listen to him.
Double caution.
He
crest.
Seems to know what's up.
Crest.
Ah, overcooked it. Finish line
Shot
coming up.
Over finish. Hard left to stop. Okay, that's a 6 minute, 27.3.
Neat. Do we have one more stage, or what's the trick? I'm up here by two minutes on second place guy. 3 minutes and 50 seconds. Holy cow.
So, with a quick visual inspection, it doesn't look like too much of the car is damaged. We should be able to get most of the work done this service.
Let's see what repairs. Wow, what's the recommended repairs? So what's the budget here? Quick fix? I hit the recommended. Oh, okay. Oh. Only $650.
Brilliant. Just brilliant. You're holding down first at the moment, so just keep doing what you're doing.
Just keep doing what I'm doing. Planning on it, brother. Batu Kong Kong. Stage 3 of 5. Class leader, B. Doherty. About to be Sheriff Dangle and Private Grabber.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Caution, hard right to hard left.
Oh, wow. Okay, I'm going to start listening to the audio.
Turn the cube to heaven left. Crest. Into bridge. Slight left. Crest. Into easy right. And slight left. Crest. An easy left. Crest. Hard left. Hard right. Crest.
Alright, let's
easy
rip
left.
And roar. Go down this hill.
Slight right to the crest. Slowly.
Oh.
Medium left. It's a medium right cut.
He said bring it on the inside.
Medium
okay.
Left.
Oh, that was actually a good
crest.
Call out.
Medium right.
Really set you up for the next turn.
Medium left. Medium left. Easy left. Unseen medium right. Hard right. Easy right to the crest. 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 Slowly. Turn. Open heaven left.
Nice.
Crest.
Jump.
Medium right. Crest. Break.
Crest. Break.
Hard left. Unseen. To slight right. Tight
this car, you barely have to hit the brake. You just let off, the car slows down.
Pause right. Easy left. Easy left. Medium right. Medium left. Crest. Left and easy right. Hard right. It's a hard left. Caution. Easy right to the crest.
Car just scream and try to get up the hill.
Easy right. It's an easy left. Slowly. slide left. Medium left, crest. Medium right, to slide left. Medium right, crest. Easy left, slowing. Medium right, to slide left. Medium right, caution, medium left. Hard right. Easy left, a hard right, to hard left, to hard right, medium left, crest, into easy left, easy right, and hard right, hard left. Caution, slight right, to hard left. Slight right, cut, medium left, brake, easy right, hard right.
Really gonna get in the zone here, this is good.
Easy right, crest, easy left of the crest.
Yeah, if you it's start a career right yourself, start with this medium event, right, it's a good learner.
Caution, crest, it's a hard left.
Lancia is doing me right here.
Medium left of the crest. Hard left. Crest. Medium right. Easy left. Crest. To medium right. Unseen. Hard left. To slight right. Don't cut. Easy left, into easy right. Medium right, into easy left. Caution, medium right, to slight left. Medium right, crest. Easy right. Easy left of the crest. Slowing, slight right, medium left of the crest. Crest.
Oh, I hit the Fanatec sign.
Crest.
Am I gonna buy a Fanatec steering
medium
wheel?
Medium left.
I don't know. Some guy at work is telling me they're kind of not great, but
easy right to the crest.
Recommended Sim Magic. I don't know. Guess, you know,
finish.
I'll just have to do some
crest
research.
Just stop. Okay. That's a 7:06.1.
Where's the marshal? Alright, stage 3 of 5. Still just whomping on these nerds. 6 minutes ahead of them. Vehicle setup. Let's see what we got for repairs. Hit the recommended. 23 minutes. Oof. Guess we have the time for it and the money. Exhaust and steering. Alright, we'll take it. I don't know, can I do like tuning at all? I'm not gonna read this again. Do alignment. So you can do toe and angle. Camber angle, excuse me. Differential. Yeah, lockup. Interesting. Yeah, no. I'm not the same me. I can do some track alignments and whatnot for sports car the rally. I would have to think about
three, two,
that or just straight up learn from somebody else.
Go. An easy left, crest. Medium right. Crest. Slight left. Crest. Medium right. Slight left of the crest. Easy
into
right.
The trees. Wow, bushes.
It's an easy left.
Glad I didn't hit any trees.
Medium left. Crest. Keep right. Medium left. Easy right of the crest. It's a medium left. It's easy right. Caution. Medium right. Crest. Medium left. Easy right.
Kind of, we're cruising. This is a
slight
nice stage.
Left. Break. Medium right, small cut. Medium left, easy right, crest.
Oh, here we go. Flat out, baby.
Easy left, medium left. Crest. Hard right. It's an easy left. Tight
at
medium, cut and slight right. Crest, slowing. Turn, hard right. And hard right.
Wall on the outside.
It's an easy left.
Don't want to hit that.
Tight, hard, cut, crest. It's an easy right. Crest. It's a hard right. Slight left of crest. Hard right, through dip. Medium left of the crest. Medium left, crest. Easy left, easy right of the crest. Crest. Easy left, slowing. Unseen, hard left. Easy left. Medium right. To slight left, and hard right, to slight left. To hard right, cut, and hard left. Medium left, into easy right, crest. Hard right, into hard left, into hard right.
Whoa. That's where I like it hard,
medium
huh?
Medium left, an easy right, into easy left. Medium left. It's a medium right.
Ooh. Should
left.
Not have cut the inside there. Almost launched me.
Slight right. It's an easy left. Don't cut. And slight right. Crest. Slowing. Crest. Medium left. It's easy right. It's an easy left. Cut. Hard right. Crest. Twisty. Medium left, tight at medium, crest, easy right, break, easy right, to slight left, into medium right, into easy left, crest.
Forget all these signs, man,
right.
I'm just
into hard left.
Head on left and right.
Easy left, and easy left, easy right to the crest.
Ooh, downhill rally.
Medium
ooh.
Right, don't cut. It's a medium left.
Oh yeah, don't hit that log.
Easy right. Slowing, slight right.
Slowing.
Hard left, unseen. Widened. Easy
left. You really said that widened's kind of late.
Easy right, slowing.
I don't even. Is he talking about like an increasing radius turn?
Crest? It's a medium left. Up. Crest, slowly. Medium right, tight as hard.
Oh boy. Get back on the course. Did I miss his slowing?
Crest.
Did I like zoom out, space out, enter another dimension?
Crest. Crest, slowing.
Where are my competitors? I don't understand why this
is.
I'm the only one
left
running the stage.
Easy right. Medium right, pass junction. Easy right. Caution, easy left of the crest. Titans medium, crest. Medium right. Crest. To
this
medium
is a long
left.
One, wow.
And medium right. Slight left of the crest. Easy right, through dip, caution.
Dip, dip, potato chip.
Crest, cut.
So you gave me a cut there, alright.
Through dip, crest. And slight right, crest. Into easy left. Easy right to the crest, brake. Caution, bridge, slight right. Turn, heavy right. Into hard left.
Oh. I definitely slid into homie there. Mr. Photographer. They don't really get out of your way in this game, huh? In real life,
left.
You can see people just running for their dear lives to get away from rally cars.
Slowing, easy left of the crest, hard left, and hard right. An easy left, slowing. Hard left. Easy right. Easy left of the crest. Slight left and hard right and slight right. Easy left of the crest. Into medium right. Medium left of the crest. Medium right through junction. Slowing easy left of the crest. And hard right.
And we're 8 minutes deep right now.
Left.
That's crazy.
Slight left, easy right, slowing, medium left, easy right, crest, crest, jump, slowing,
oh boy,
caution, slight right, into slight left, and hard right.
Oh boy. Ooh, wow. Yeah, I didn't listen to his slowing call. At least they're smart enough to not have trees on the backside of that jump at that
Break,
junction.
Hard left.
Oh, I don't get to do the chicane?
Crest.
Oh, it's not a chicane.
Slight left. Slight right.
Boy, we're about to be flat out. And we're,
crest,
yeah, we're only doing
slowing.
60 miles an hour.
Hard left, unseen. Crest.
Whoa. I didn't get a do not cut
hard
there.
Right. And medium left. Medium
Maybe
right.
Maybe was assumed because it's, you know, kind of like a dirt wall.
Hard left.
Hey.
Medium right.
You know, anything to avoid responsibility for my own mistakes.
A medium right. It's a medium left. right. Oh, it's a bridge.
That felt good.
And medium left. It's easy right, cut to side.
10 minutes on the stage, impressive.
Crest, hard right.
Little handbrake tap there.
Crest.
Final section of this stage. My goodness. I'm pretty sure there's a full another stage of this rally to go.
Crest. Up dip. Let's see. Big jump. Slowing.
I hit the brakes in time. Alright, alright. Slowing. Maybe a little too much, but I guess that is kind of a sharp 90 there.
Crest, slowing. Hard right, unseen. Easy left of the crest. Slight left, slowing. Right entry chicane.
Can I shoot straight through here? I can, heck yeah.
Jump over finish to stop though.
Flat out.
Okay. That's an 11 minute 57.8.
Nice. Gravel Guru. I don't know what that is, but I don't know. Did we get a good time? I don't understand. I seem to be 9 minutes ahead of everyone else. Hopefully this is the final stage. I feel like this one's going on forever. I don't think I really damaged the car as much that time. Alright, day two, stage 5 of 5. At a bye.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Slight left. And hard right. And slight right. Easy left of the crest. Into medium right. Medium left of the crest. Medium right through junction. Slowing, easy left of a crest. And hard right, unseen, into hard left.
That was slight decent, left. I'll take that.
Easy right, slowing. Medium left. Easy right. Crest. Crest.
Oh, we're hauling now.
Jump, slowing. Caution, slight right to slight left and hard right. Crest.
Get up on this track.
And hard right.
Here we go.
And
back.
Medium left.
Medium right. The highway to hell.
Hard left. Medium right. A medium right. It's a medium left. Easy left. Slowing. Medium right. Left,
right.
Tight, medium, crest. left. Narrows. Easy right.
Oh, that'll pinch you.
And medium left. And easy right. Cut. To slight left. Slowing. Crest. Hard right. Crest.
Really nice landscape. Be nice to visit here. I don't know. Are we in like
Crest?
Is this Africa somewhere?
Let's see. Big jump.
Big jump. Big jump.
Turn hard left.
Nice.
Crest.
Keep going. Door is just like flapping in the wind.
Hard right, unseen. Easy left over crest.
Easy left over crest.
Slight left, slowing.
Knife shoots straight
through. Right chicane. Crest. Hard right.
Whoa. That was pretty solid. That chicane bump almost made it brutal, though.
Over finish to stop. Okay, that's a 4:11.7.
Is this the Marshall? Where's the Marshall? Marshall, Marshall, Marshall. Okay, I think I did it. Is that the end? This is a really long man. Beat that by 1:10. A difference of 10:36. That's insane. There you go. Sheriff Dangle and Private Grabber taking home the podium, first place. Event 101, Lancia Hospitality. 25 points, along with Jay Creighton and Z Donghai. Finish event. Driver home, fix the car up. I'll take my purse now.
Nice work with the manufacturer hospitality event. Max is really happy that we took the time to participate. Doing things like this will really help bolster Max's confidence in our team.
Minus 13, got 1,000. All right, he do be happy. Under budget, under budget, under budget. Relationship go up. Three hospitality events. I got 1 of 3 done. Maybe I'll call this video here for now. I did one event, manufacturer hospitality. We learned about the benefactor and how that relationship works. So, I'll catch you in the next one. Deuces.